joining me today. I thought for our Wednesday workout we do a yoga session. I hope that you enjoy it. It's something that is lovely to help you balance your mind and your body and your spirit. So let's begin. Find yourself a nice comfortable position on the floor or your mat. Leaving behind the busyness of your morning, coming into your space, taking a few deep breaths and relaxing on each exhalation. Today's theme for our practice is connection of mind, body, and spirit. Yoga changes the way you look at things. It changes your perception and helps you to see the beauty in nature. For a lot of us going through self-isolation, we're also going through a time of changing, a time of simplifying how we're living our life. Some of us are reflecting on how life was when we were younger, when there were less options and we did more simple things in life. So thinking about your life when you were younger and some of the simple pleasures that you had, finding the simple pleasures in nature, for example, seeing the changes of the season, the changing flowers that we see through the different parts of the year, seeing the changes in the leaves and the beautiful blue skies and the ocean and the sound of the ocean and the smell of the rain. Some of those simple pleasures. Just closing your eyes, I invite you to close your eyes just to think about some of those simple pleasures. And taking some nice deep breaths as you do that. Imagine yourself in your favorite place in nature. It may be by the sea, or it may be in a beautiful garden, or in the mountains. Imagine how the light filters into your beautiful space, and how it makes you feel, the feelings that evoke up in your mind when you're in your beautiful space. Notice the loving thoughts and gratitude. Going inside your body now, notice how you're feeling within your body. If you notice any tension, exhale into the tension and let it go. If you're noticing any tension in your mind, notice that too and let that go. Notice how you feel in your practice today. Only do what's right for you and for your body today. Everybody's body is different, and on each day our body is different. So notice how you feel and don't push yourself beyond what feels right for you today. You can always lay down in Savasana and relax, or head into child's pose and relax there for a few breaths while you regain your breathing. Enjoy your practice today and thank you for joining me with it. I hope that you find some pleasure in the practice and it helps you with your general outlook and your day today. So let's begin. Let's begin with a few simple movements. Breathing in as we bring our arms up and exhale as we take them down. gentle twist. Coming down onto the mat, onto your back. And hugging up your knees to your chest. Breathing in as you breathe, your knees forward and breathing out. Just gentle relaxing movement on your spine. And rolling around in circles. Into a neutral position. A little bit more movement through our spine, inhaling, bringing your spine up, and exhaling, lifting your chest, bringing a nice curve through your spine. Nice deep relaxing breaths. And coming into child's pose. And coming back up to all fours and lifting your chest and looking forward. Exhaling into child. And inhaling into upper dog. Two more of those within your own breath, just taking your time. Gently wrapping your breath around the movement and coming back into neutral position. This time, as we exhale, we'll turn our toes under and push up into a downward dog. And we'll hold it here for a couple of breaths, just gently paddling your heels down to the floor, giving your legs a nice stretch. And coming back into neutral position. We're going to do a couple of leg lifts here. So first of all, having your hands positioned under your armpits and your knees underneath your hips. We're going to exhale and lift and lengthen our leg while we keep our back nice and stable and flat. And then inhale, bringing our knee forward. And exhale, lengthening through the foot. Do two more of those. Inhaling as the leg goes out and exhaling as the leg comes forward. And moving to the other side. Do two more. And coming back to neutral position. If you find that your knees are a little sensitive, you can always put a blanket or a towel under them to give you a little bit more padding. We're going to go into a child's pose, rinsing out our spine. And stay here for a couple of breaths. And then coming back into a neutral position. We're going to take our leg lifts one step further to alternating our arm and leg. If you find this a little bit challenging, you can just stay with the leg lifts. So for those who would like to try the alternate arms, as we inhale, we're going to lift left leg and right arm, really lengthening out through the hand and the foot, and exhale, breathing it in. We'll do three more on this side. Trying to keep your back nice and stable. And then onto the other side. Lengthening out through the hand and the foot. And then coming back into a kneeling position. Okay, next one we're going to do some upward dogs and some downward dogs. So we'll go into our neutral position. As we exhale, we're going to tuck our toes under and come up into a downward dog. And take your hands a little bit forward, and we're going to inhale. You can come down onto your knees and lift up through your chest, getting a nice curve through your back. And then exhale back into downward dog. If you like a little bit more challenge, you can keep your knees off the mat, or feel free to keep your knees on the mat to protect your lower back. Just do whatever feels right for you today. And we'll do two more. Coming back into child's pose for a couple of breaths. Okay, let's come into a standing position now. Inhaling as you bring your arms all the way up. And exhaling, bring them back down. to protect your lower back, you can slide your hands down your legs as well, just to give you a little bit more support. And inhaling, coming all the way up. And exhaling, folding forward. We're going to stay in the forward fold for a couple of breaths. Just let your head release. And moving from side to side, giving yourself a little stretch through the groin. I invite you to close your eyes and take three deep breaths here as you feel that beautiful stretch through your body. And then coming down onto the mat, onto your back. We're going to do some bridge poses here. These are great for your buttocks and your legs and your neck and chest. So coming down into position on your back with your feet flat on the floor. As you inhale, lifting your hips up towards the ceiling and take your hands over top. And exhaling, gently bringing your body back down to the mat. So inhaling all the way up. Squeezing through the buttocks and exhaling all the way down. Bringing your feet in a little closer to your buttocks. And lifting up as high as you can. We'll do two more of these. And then hugging up your knees to your chest. And then we're going to do a little bit of a side twist. So taking your hands out to the side. And as you exhale, I want you to drop your knees to the right, but look to the left. Inhale back to the center and looking to the ceiling, and exhaling to the other side. Inhaling to the center and exhaling to the first side. Inhaling to the center and exhaling to the first side. Coming back to the center, you can lift your feet off the floor if you like for a little bit more of a stretch, and exhaling to the side, only going as far as your body feels is right for you today. You should be feeling a nice stretch through the pecs, through your chest area as well, and exhaling to the other side. One more on each side. And coming back to the center and rolling your lower back. And then from this position, I'd like you to lay down flat on the floor. And relax in Savasana. Just enjoying your deep breaths. Thinking about the yoga practice that you've done today. Thinking about how it feels for your body. And just noticing how you feel now compared to how you felt when we began. Noticing your body and noticing your mind. Just taking some deep breaths. Thank you for joining me today for yoga. I hope that you notice a positive difference, and I hope that you can take that feeling with you for the rest of the day. Thinking about kind thoughts, kind words, and a kind heart. Namaste.